Staff areas must work together.
As it is, most staff areas in the company, purchasing, sales, manufacturing, personnel, finance, research, development, are independent kingdoms. Each one trying to maximize his own profit. And anybody can do it. At the destruction of the company. Sure, purchasing department can buy anything cheaper. And they are rated, Dr. Reich, in most cases, on savings over standard costs, over costs a year ago. Not counting the destruction of quality that was thereby brought about. Not cooperating with manufacturing and sales. Showing a profit in his own kingdom. If his rating depends on that, can you blame him for doing it? Not a matter of blame. What'll happen? Exactly what's happening. Destruction of the rest of the company.
American senior managers sometimes argue that competition between divisions is good for everyone. But if you think about it, internal competition cannot possibly be good for everyone.
Someone has to lose.
Exactly. Someone has to lose. So to the division manager, what happens in that division becomes more important than what happens to the company, and far more important than what happens to the rival divisions.
You can't build quality that way.
No, but you can destroy it. If you know anything at all about corporate politics, then you know that if you can't look better, the next best thing is to make everyone else look worse. In any firm that hopes to build quality and succeed on the world market, internal competition doesn't work. And we have to get rid of other practices that don't work.